I'm a retired nurse and I'm voting for Kriss Marion.